guys, welcome to this vlog. We're here to shop, to do our weekly grocery shopping. Want to do our weekly grocery shopping. Welcome guys to this vlog. This is Norma Onyema, a wife and a mom YouTuber based in Winnipeg, Manitoba, Miami's. We are here to shop groceries. Yes, we need bread. Hold on. So get 5 of that. Hold on. It was Jennifer I was talking to, not you. Just pick the white ones, the ones that you won't need to. Peel the.
Don't fast forward.
Fast forward of what? So we are here. The mall is kind of empty today. I guess it's the timing. This is too true. How many did you pick?
5.
Okay.
Have you caught the video?
No.
This is cool.
I need those normal ones. I need those ones that we are used to for this thing. For the shawarma. No, this. No, this for hamburger. This for hamburger. I can't pick that one.
I don't know where.
It's really cool.
I hold my socks.
But I told you now. Okay, I need a. No, not this one. This is not the one I usually buy. I pick one. Pick one and put in the cart.
Thank you. for you, on my way to you. Good at what I do, I'm OMW. OMW, on my way to you. Good at what I do, I'm OMW. Watch me walk away, putting myself on display. 1, 2, 3 a day, I'm on my way, on my way. I'ma have you on tiptoes, watching my diamond afterglow. I know you wanna take me home, I'm on my way, on my way. OMW, on my way to you. Good at what I do, I'm OMW. OMW, on my way to you. Good at what I do, I'm OMW. On my way, on my way. They wanna judge me, I'll testify. Catch me on Insta, I'm verified. They want me quiet, I amplify. I'm on my way to the best thing that you've ever seen. You know that you bow to the queen. You lose all your senses and reason. I'll give you something to believe. OMW, on my way to you. Good at what I do.
We are done shopping at Walmart. We are waiting for our cab.
Hi guys.
We are done at Walmart. This moto, how they used to call it, car wahala. We're waiting for
cab.
Waiting for cab to come.
Thanks,
we don't have a car of our own yet.
That door is off.
The cab should be here in 2-3 minutes. So
in 1 minute
we actually have two shopping to do. This is the for Walmart, then we'll be going to African store to get things that we can't buy here at Walmart. So we're going two rounds. We'll first of all get to the house, unpack the things we bought, then we'll launch out again to the African store.
Well, this time we'll come prepared with the jackets. And
the African store won't be as cold as here.
No, but so. Outside it's too cold. But
and
stay tuned.
The door is jumped, kind of.
Jumped.
It's just one side that is jumped. So see you guys.
Bye.
Stay tuned. Give me you now. Say what you want to say. With your cornrows that your mommy just did haphazardly. Why are you covering your face now? So now talk. Hey guys, we are back home, and there is hunger in the land. I said let me ruffle up lunch before we head out again to the African store. Let me show you guys yam that Canada people is giving us. See yam. Rotten yam. See yam. Shrinked yam. You have to cut before you can get something. God will help us in this foreign land. So I want to make yam pottage. So once I'm done, we'll eat. Then we can go to the African store. So stay tuned. Do not go anywhere. Stay tuned and I'll carry you along. This vlog is going to be a very long one. So stay tuned and do not go anywhere. Okay, do not go anywhere. I'm sorry. This is my knife I'm raising. I hope YouTube does not penalize me. Please, no violence in this channel. Please. So stay tuned and see you. Our food is ready to go on fire. This is yam and sweet potato. You know here, yam is very expensive. And most of the yam, you can buy 5 tubers of yam and end up using just 2. Because the other 3 are rotten. So here I usually, since we moved over to Canada, I usually mix my yam pottage with sweet potato. so to make it a lot sweet potato. Then there is ripe plantain to sweeten it, so it's ready to go in on fire. So here are the ingredients I'm going to put in right now. We have the salt goes in. I usually mix for my pottage. I usually mix my chicken and no beef. It has a kind of taste it gives to me. This is my no beef with no chicken. Add some onions. Next, we add some water. I like adding water just to the level of the yam so that it won't, my pottage won't be watery. Right, so I give it a mix so that the salt and the Maggi can mix in well. Guys, so see wasted yam. This is Canada for you. Ciao. We are setting out for our journey proper too. We are going to the African store.
Mama, see the kind vehicle we can carry us. Can you imagine?
Hello.
Mama, do you have the bag, the shopping bag?
Okay.
Why is it me guys carrying it? Why is it me guys carrying it?
So, we are here at the African store. So, this is it.
Oh, yeah.
What are we doing here? Do you have plantain flour now? The last time I checked, it wasn't available.
Regular
what?
Oh, no. Yam flour. Yeah.
Right.
It's okay.
Go this way.
So
These plantains are really, really unripe. Those ones I bought, they will soon ripe. So it's like I will just, let me just take, like, come close. Here, it's a small store now, so people come. Lead the way. Put it there, put it in the basket.
Be back for it. Just leave that one up there. I'll come grab it.
Move.
Probably change the basket for the
small. Pick. Sorry. Pick noodles.
No.
How many are you picking?
I've gotten 4.
Pick 15.
Mommy, the long chinchin is better.
Bring the trolley close.
The long chinchin is better.
You have 6.
I'm sure the long chinchin is better than the long one.
No, you can pour them here. You can pour them here.
No.
Bring the long one, small. One. Okay. Bring the long one, one. That one.
Yes. The long one is so good.
Okay. You don't touch that. Just remove your hand from there. No. Yes, mommy's son. What can I do for you? Drop it. Let me take another one.
Okay, so the turkey we have is the way you want
it
to
do
it.
But it's cut, right?
Yep. And it's $45.
Thank you.
Sorry, your hand.
Stop that now.
You now put sugar enough on his seat, you now pop it. But the microwave that will pop it. You want to get it.
It's okay now. And lift this here. There are things under, so we need to bring it out.
Oh, see the blood.
Blood.
That's
it. Oh yeah. You bring out things accordingly. You know.
Hi guys. Today is my son's birthday, my second son, Jackson Okezie Onyema. Today is 10th of July. I gave birth to him 11 years ago. 11 years ago. And they are still sleeping. I woke up this morning and I was feeling like eating beans. Guys, I know you will say, who cooks beans on his son's birthday? I do that. I woke up this morning to cook beans. And this is my beans. My beans is ready. This is what I feel like eating this morning. I know my son will be like, mommy, what? How? On my birthday, you're cooking beans. Yes, mommy feels like eating beans. And everybody that loves mommy will eat the beans with her. So that doesn't mean we are not giving him a treat. His cake is on the way, and we have a whole lot of treats for him. He wants to go to the movies. He wants a lot of things, so we can only do the one our muscle can carry. So I just finished making my beans. When he wakes up, we'll sing happy birthday for him, pray for him, then we can plan our day. Stay tuned. Bye. Hi guys, welcome back. Hey, these children, they will drag you left, right, up and down and center. The birthday boy has been all over the place, and after a lot of negotiation, we decided to just do a house party, just the five of us, and enjoy ourselves, celebrate ourselves. So tomorrow we can do the movie. So we ordered some pizza, this is our cake, Jackson at 11, he's 11 years old, and some drinks. Meat is in the oven, chilling. Let me show you guys. This is an evening, we don't have any invitee. So it's just us, enjoy ourselves. So this is our meat. Ooh la la, this is our meat. Let's enjoy ourselves, that this life is one come, one go. So that is it. So now, where's the birthday boy? This is the birthday boy. Say hello.
Hello.
This is the birthday boy. So we're going to sing happy birthday for him for the second time and pray for him as a family, because the family that prays together stays together. So we're going to sing happy birthday for him and pray for him. He has been a son of consolation. So, and our daddy, everybody is in the party mode. Miss Camera. Camera madam. She's our cameraman for today. And this is the girl of the house, Mr. Johnson. Are you not in the party mode? So it's time to sing happy birthday for Jackson. Justin, go and get a knife. Go and get a knife for the cake.
Move.
Celebrant, you want to be the celebrant and be the cameraman at the same time. Eh? Why don't you give the camera to Jennifer to be the cameraman? So celebrant, this is your cake knife. Move to your cake. So can we all gather and sing happy birthday for the celebrant? Johnson,
No, it's not yet. It's time. Let's.
Who wants one?
Yeah, stand. Move over. Let's move over to
the celebrants. Everybody.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. May the good Lord bless you. May the good Lord bless you. May the good Lord bless you, Jackson. May the good Lord bless you.
Heep, heep, heep.
Hooray.
Heep, heep, heep. Hooray.
And at the spell of Jesus, at the spell of Jesus,
okay, it's alright. Right.
Drop the camera. We have another camera that we are using. At the spell of Jesus, Jackson will cut his cake. Everybody, give me J.
J.
I need an E.
E.
Put your knife on the cake now. Down, down. Put it. Daddy, help him now.
Okay.
Let's start from the beginning. Give me J.
J.
An excellent E.
E.
A successful S.
A
unified U. And a sanctified S. And that is Jesus. Heep, heep, heep. Hooray. Heep, heep, heep. Hooray. Happy birthday to Jackson. Today marks 11 years Jackson was giving birth to. And it has been such a glorious journey having this my son. He's the whitest of us all. So, and it has been a great day because it's such a joy when, as a mother, as parents, you know, you wake up, you see your children growing, you see them achieving every milestone in their life. And there's a lot of stories behind his birth, but I won't bore you guys with it today. So we're going to pray for Jackson. Our daddy is going to pray for Jackson because he is the head of the family and he is Jackson's father. And even the Bible says, whatever we want, we will see. Whatever we prophesy is what will come to pass. So Jackson has been given to us as a blessing from God, and it is our responsibility to hold on to that blessing and make sure nothing goes wrong. So we're going to pray for Jackson, and as we pray for him, we know that the heavens are open to honor our words today. Let us pray for Jackson.
Father, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Amen.
Thank you. Thank you, glorify your name for all you have done. You're bigger than all, you're greater than all, you're mightier than all. You're the God of heaven and earth. Let your name be glorified in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Father, I pray that Johnson, that Jackson, Okezie, Chukwu, Oyema, where he was born, the day he was born, there was joy in heaven, there was joy on earth, and there was happiness in the whole world. And that happiness that he brought into the world the first day he was given birth, he shall always give.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
He shall be a nation to his nation, to his country.
Amen.
He shall be a blessing to Canada. He shall be a blessing to Nigeria. He shall be a blessing to other states. He shall be a blessing to Italy. He shall be a blessing to the world.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
He shall grow in the knowledge and the fear of God.
Amen.
He shall be an excellent child.
Amen.
He is a child of the day, not of the night.
Amen.
He is a child of the light, not of the darkness.
Amen.
He is a child of the night, not the light. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Those things are spoken of him.
Amen.
If she is a conqueror,
amen,
and whatever he do, he's blessed.
Amen.
He's blessed in the morning. Amen. He bless in the evening.
Amen.
He bless in the night.
Amen.
He bless all day.
Amen and amen. So shall it be. The heavens have sealed it, and we on earth have received it. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
So now it is party, 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 party. We are partying among ourselves. So it's party, party, party. So we are waiting for our grilled chicken and turkey to be ready. We are going to start with the pizza and the cake. So enjoyment. Enjoy. Game time. So we are going to play charade. When you pick a word, you demonstrate the word so that we can get the answer of that word. And if you demonstrate it well and you're able to get the answer, you have scored 1 point. So at the end of this game, we want to get a winner. Just one winner. So who is going first? So Mama is going first. So demonstrate the word for us. You feel the word, right? What is it? That's an easy. Demonstrate the word now.
I'm demonstrating.
Okay.
Smiling.
Happy.
Confused.
Yes.
Yes.
Happy.
Yes.
How is that?
Let's see the word. You see that?
Like, in which word is that happy? I'm smiling
now. I will have been like this. So, 0 point. It's happiness. Not happy. Who is next? That is next. Celebrate, where are you?
Dancing.
Captain Man, I'm driving. Gulliamba.
Adults.
Adults.
But that one, then I can have diamond
friends. No, no, especially for.
Oh, what should I do?
Adults. You have this baby. Oh. Somebody that is.
You have blessed.
Just use your tongue.
No, to my hand.
Okay, let me go.
What? Your next.
Let me go.
Doesn't matter, you can pick it now.
We have two tongues. So let me go then.
Who knows that?
Can I take this? Yes, let me go. Okay. Anybody look at me? This is the word.
Family.
Johnson, you're doing this. No, you tell your own now.
Johnson is too much to know what it is.
It's Johnson. Demonstrate now.
Maybe we have.
Maybe Fred.
Maybe Ben.
That was what I said.
Maybe Ben. It's very hot.
That was what you said. Said like a baby bed. I got to go. What would you
go? Okay, so now you have a good one.
Camera.
Day celebration day two. We are here for movies and everywhere is still empty. The movie is starting in the next 20 minutes. So, guys, this movie theater is the bomb because it's comfortable seats. These are my crew, my armies. You're already munching your popcorn. Movie hasn't started yet. Our daddy is not left out as well. Everybody is in the movie mood. So guys, please stay tuned. Keep watching and make sure you give this video a thumbs up, share to your family and friends, and comment. I'll see you guys soon. Our movie is about to start. Bye. You don't stop.
Olamide me Asake.
Awade, awade, de, awalomoto so ti o seke, yeah. Odumolade gbe mi de be, jigan jigan ese mi o dele dele. Alaye mi stop she be, o fe jembi, o tu fe jembe o pose. Agba wo fe nu fo fe so seyin, amora wa so ke. Abini bi ato stability, e so fun won to ba tell it. Won ma pa lori tenu ko mi promise, awon te fo fun fo fun mi. Tori ko sell mi, many many fe da bi mi e ri bi.
Winner, winner, winner.
To that value, oh yeah, got on up, he let over. Yeah, yeah, yeah. To that value, that event, oh yeah, got on up, he let over. Emo baba ko si ja joko to pe pe ye aye ni ka ye bo ye ba formation lo gba ye ja omo ya mi ko stay wise tranquility tranquility I no get time to the form activity kole kala I define stability like a baja money long infinity what's the chances what's the probability.